Walk around, enjoy the cars. We got a lot of beautiful cars, a lot of beautiful people that bought their cars today. Shout out to Sephora. Sephora is doing free facials, so put your name down. Also, we're giving away two trips today. Two trips for family. If you want to go away, we'll pay for it. We call it a travel like the Casey Cruise, so we'll pay for your trip. All you gotta do is sign up, raffle. We're gonna give two families a trip. We'll take care of your flights. You relax. I might need one after this, but we'll take care of everything. So just sign up, travel and leave. Big shout out to Lincoln Tech. Lincoln Tech got a lot of cool stuff in the back. Lincoln Tech got a roll. Extra clip and a stash that I promise. All listening to Von, no, you listen to Doc. And make sure you hashtag drive your dreams car show. I wanna see all the pictures. I wanna repost and all the things. Appreciate you guys for joining us and coming out. We got the bounce houses on the side of us. The bouncy houses and all that. A lot of cool cars, man.
It's packed in here. It's just the beginning. And it's just going to turn up a little more. We're going to have to start in the far corner over here so we can try and cover every car for you guys. So.
Ford. It's like 50 chassis.
Okay.
It's a company out of California called Rhino.
Okay.
But they change, they do a lot of stuff.
Like the armor.
They mod it a lot.
Okay.
To this episode of Supercar Twins. Please make sure you comment, like, subscribe. See you guys in the next episode.